success is good relationships. For you to be successful in life, it's not just about your skills. It's not just about your technical abilities. Your success in life has more to do with relationships. And it is one area of life I want you to build, develop your relational life. You don't necessarily have to be social to excel in relationships. As a matter of fact, most people that are social are not even good in relationships. So it is something that I encourage you to excel in, because if you can excel in dealing with other people, you will excel in life. Praise God. Let's look at Matthew chapter 10. Matthew's Gospel chapter 10. I will read verse 17. Matthew chapter 10, verse 17. Okay, verse 16 rather. I am sending you out like sheep among wolves. Therefore, be as shrewd as snakes and as innocent as doves. I am sending you out like sheep among wolves. Therefore, be as shrewd as snakes and as innocent as doves. Let me tell you what Jesus is saying here. Jesus is saying here that life is like a journey. By life there, I mean relationships. It's like a journey. And so I want to be speaking this morning on navigating the jungle of life. Jesus says here that I'm sending you out like lamb, like sheep, in the midst of wolves. You're going out into the world. The world is a rough place. It's a tough place. It's not like what happens here when everybody comes in here and you sit down and you're in church and you're carrying your Bible. And everybody is afraid of God. Everybody is sensitive to God. Nobody wants to do the wrong thing. But the world is not like that. Jesus is saying here, saying to his disciples, I have been with you people for a while. I've taught you to love one another. I've taught you to put one another first. I've taught you to not be greedy. I've taught you to not be selfish. So you are a certain kind of person because of the things I've taught you. And among each other, a lot of the things I've taught you, they are okay. But now you're going into the world. And this is the nature of the world. I'm sending you like sheep in the midst of wolves. So he tells them what to do. He says, therefore, be as shrewd, as snakes, and as innocent as doves. Jesus is saying here, don't be a lamb in the world. If you go out into the world and you are as docile as a lamb, the wolves will devour you. Do you understand that? The wolves will devour you. It's a rough world out there. It's a jungle. Jesus says, when you get out there, some sort of metamorphosis ought to take place. You are lambs because of me, in my presence, in my company, in the company of one another. You are lambs, you are sheep. But when you get out into the world, you're going to be in the midst of wolves. So you need to become as shrewd as snakes. That's how you function in the world.